The year we spent on the road gave me time to think about things. Respect, responsibilities, duties. They all mean nothing compared to what's important. My family, you. I'm sorry, I only got it now. I'll go through this snow-covered graveyard with a sieve, if that's what it takes to find the cure. As for Artyom, he feels his guilt. He wants to atone. I'll just have to see that atonement doesn't cost him his life. The important part is that I'm back in Metro, and no mutant can stop me here. Radiation on the surface is different, though. Frankly, I thought I was buying a one-way ticket for myself going in.
You said you were close, but why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
But now, thanks to the green stuff given to us by Kirill, we both have a chance to achieve the goal and survive.
So, Private, our team left. I'd better get ready to set out too.
What about me, Colonel, sir?
You'll stay here. I'm putting you in charge of communications. I need someone to coordinate the operation. Can you handle the responsibility?
Yes, sir. I can.
Good. By the way, Private, how did you live here before the riots, when there was still enough green stuff to go around?
We did all right. But my dad was always out on a mission or a patrol.
So you barely saw him?
Oh, no. Dad did his best to come home earlier, especially on the holidays. We even spent the last New Year's together.
Maintenance guys asked to remind you to burn all the slime around the pumps once you reach them.
Uh-oh, I say the slime is done for. Colonel Kletnikov himself is taking up the flamethrower.
Don't jinx it. As for flamethrower, where is it?
Here you go, Colonel, sir. Mind you, it's quite heavy.
I know. Is it pressurized?
Should be, but I'd still check. The handle's on the side. Give it a pump or two if needed.
If you want something done, you have to do it yourself. All right, I'm off. Give slime some hell, too.
We'll do just that, sir.
We certainly will. Break a leg.
Break both!
Oh, thanks.
Order to all groups. I just saw a fully grown worm, so watch out.
Alder, Red One here. Roger that.
Red Two, roger. Red Three, roger that, sir.
Good.
Thank you.
explosives.
Red 3, you don't need explosives. Just find the valve that stops the water flow.
Roger that, Alder. Alder, Red 3 here. I found the valve and am proceeding as planned.
Good job, Red 3.
Thank you. partnership looked pretty spectacular walking on the catwalk. The slime might eat most of the plane from below, but from the outside, it's fine. Step on that, you're off.
How is it going on your side?
Everything fine?
Yes, pretty much. What's up with you?
My flame of holy pressure. And I can't find a leak for the life of me.
Do you have any spare fuel? I didn't expect that shit to grow so thick here.
Of course I do, sir. Help yourself. Here.
Nice. Thank you.
I heard helping the commanding officers is good for your career. Also, that shit did grow like crazy. Ah, I think I got it. I really did. All right. I'll go catch up with the guys. Good hunting, sir.
You too.
Thank you. Fox or go? Well, I told him to fuck himself. So he just turns all red and shouts, no green stuff for you this month. And I go, really? Then I'm doing no work this month. Fix the pumps yourself, you asshole. So, that was it for that job.
Colonel, sir. I just had maintenance on the line. They say the water's flowing again. They're sending a team to handle the rest. Mission complete.
Great. Thank you.
At ease, gentlemen. You did a great job there.
Thank you, Colonel, sir.
Frankly, we were on sweep-up duty after you, sir.
Ah, cut that. Sweep-up duty, sure. On behalf of OSCOM, I'm issuing an official commendation.
We serve OSCOM.
Great. Well, get out of those suits and go rest.
Certainly, sir.
Thank you, sir.
So what was I, I remember.
Sir, take that suit off and put the flamer down, please. They have to be scrubbed for radiation. You'll also be getting a shot of green stuff at the checkpoint, all called up. You just took a week's worth of exposure, at least.
Good. Thank you. Right. Here.
Thank you, and goodbye, Colonel, sir.
Come aboard, Colonel, sir.
Thank you. Hey, guys, get aboard. We give you lift to Prospect.
Thank you, sir, but we're waiting for the transport from HQ. There's enough space for everyone.
Good luck, then. Let's go, Petrovich.
Yes, sir.
Mission accomplished, Comrade General. I'm mostly done, Tolya. The worms are all toast. The guys will handle the mop-up, and I'm heading home. It's New Year's Eve, after all.
Sure thing, Slava. Who else would you turn to for understanding if not for another single father?
Well, you've got it easy. I hear your son's a captain already. Give my congratulations to Sirio, but
you didn't get
it.
You can give him yourself. Party on January 2nd.
Family life.
For now,
don't
just drop by my place and then have your rest.
Roger that. Over and out.
Thank you, Al.
Your sleeve, please. We've got to give you the shot.
Here you go.
Roll your sleeve up, Petrovich. You get a shot, too.
No. Please, I'd rather use my own injector at home.
Be my guest, then.
Thank you. Don't lean on the doors, please. Next station is Krasny Prospect.
Is your granddaughter getting worse?
No, thank God. Still, standard child's allowance of green stuff is not enough for her, even though we moved to the Prospect. So I'm squirreling away whatever I can, just in case. It's not easy, but we survive, and that's what counts.
Yeah, but enough about us.
Tell me if you roasted that shit good.
That we did, Petrovich. That we did.
My friend, that is good to hear. Still, it will just grow even thicker next time, like it always does. I see the bumps are failing. It's because
producers of that slime, that they've been working non-stop for 20 years.
Ah, but now this shit. The filters get clogged, the O-rings, they burst, the iron rusts.
And soon the old counter-flooding system will give up the ghost.
We'll have to row boats here.
You'd make a good gondolier.
I can sing too. Hello.
Please, spare me. Your singing is an atrocity. Thanks for giving me a lift, Petrovich. Happy New Year.
Yeah, same to you. And don't forget, after the official ceremony, we'll be waiting for you and Kirill to drop by, as usual.
We'll be there.
Colonel, sir.
Colonel, sir.
Colonel, sir, please proceed. The General is expecting you.
I don't need your excuses, Captain. If you take the initiative to do something, you must be ready to see the thing you started to the end. Dismissed.
Sir, yes, sir. Hello, sir.
Oh, Slava. I've been waiting for you. Come on in. Make yourself comfy. There's been a new development here while you were out barbecuing. Take a look at these maps.
Background radiation?
Yes. Stalkers brought this in from the SATCOM center. And now, I want your people to go there and find the fresh ones. Detailing the whole country so that we know where to go. Take this under personal control and ensure complete secrecy. Okay?
Go, Tolia. Cut to the chase. Are we preparing an evacuation?
This is strictly between us, mind you. Yes. We can't delay any longer. We're out of green stuff. We'll have to resort to confiscations, so everything must stay under wraps for now.
Why the secrecy? It's good news. People would donate their stock voluntarily if we told them.
Not my decision, Slava. Still, sometimes it makes sense to save the good news for last.
I see. Thanks for telling me.
Remember, it's between us.
You know me. Well, Happy New Year!
Wait a second.
I better get home now.
As a hero of the war on slime and a lone father, you are hereby granted a New Year's present from the command. A 1 month allowance for two.
Thanks.
I won't hold you any longer unless... How about some tea?
Maybe next time. Kirill must be tired of waiting now.
Next time it is.
Happy New Year! Give your hands to Kirill.